probably not used to it, but city life, no, you're probably not used to, but you're probably, I'm, you, you're probably not used to ni- you're Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm playing a bit of Going Under.
Welcome to the beautiful city of Neo Cascadia. Did you have a nice monorail ride?
I haven't had that ride. I haven't done that yet.
We at Cubicle would like to congratulate you on joining the ranks of over 100,000 employees hired through the Impoverished Intern Initiative.
But I'm not of working age yet. I can't do that. I'm not even allowed, I'm not legally allowed to work, bro.
It might be hard to believe, but Cubicle started out as nothing more than a great idea from someone just like you.
Just like me?
Like so many,
what, a 15-year-old YouTuber with 40 subs sitting in his bedroom recording games? Alright, yeah, sure.
That's why we're paying it forward. Since the inception of our company, we've acquired countless startups and provided them with funding and hard workers to help accelerate their success.
Oh wow, I'm such a saint. This company is definitely not corrupt and definitely won't end up being the villains.
Our latest member of the family, Fizzle Beverages.
Fizzle Beverages. Fizzle. Miss Fizzle. And anyone who gets the reference is a legend. Miss Fizzle on the magic school bus, whatever the heck it's called.
When you're not hard at work with Fizzle, you'll
Fizzle
have time to experience some of the rich Pacific Northwestern culture our great city has to offer.
Awesome.
Now, let's go over some.
I don't care about ground rules. I want to play the game. Stop. Okay, don't explore beneath. Hey, not to be rude, but I already know all this stuff. I had to watch the same video when I applied online. Oh, is that so? Let's skip the formalities and get right to the fun part. I already like Marv. I bet you're excited to meet your new co-workers. Jacqueline! Yeah, I can't wait. Oh, so my character's called Jacqueline. In that case, let's get this icebreaker underway. Yes, let's. Just follow me over to the... Oh, not again. W? What was that? Ugh. It was like the monsters have started escaping from the basement again. What? The monsters have started escaping from the basement again? What are you on about? Okay. I really hate to do this on your first day, Jackie. Do what to me? Well, we can't go having a meeting with that thing running around the office. Yeah, I'm sure we can. So I need you to do a small little favour and go kill that monster for me. What, like kill? Kill? Like right now? I've never killed a person before. And you still won't have. You're probably not used to it, but city life... No, you're probably not used to... But you're probably... I'm... You... You're probably not used to ni- you're- If it makes it easier, just pretend that you're in a video game, and picture it's- There's no apostrophe there, that's doing my head in. Picture its hit points slowly decreasing each time you land a blow. Consider this your first task as Fizzle Beverage's newest intern, make us proud. Alright, time to go kill a monster, I guess. This is such a- can I kill this guy? God damn it. Kill. Kill. What did I just do? What did I just do? I don't know what I just did. This is such a- I thought I needed to be like an intern for a soda company. Not beat a monster to death. There you go, that wasn't so hard, was it? I feel sick. We've got some crates of antacid flavour fizzle in the back. You did a great job, Jackie. Thanks. Now, it's just one tiny little extra step that we've got to take care of. That's to go down in the dungeon and kill the rest of them. Wow, so happy. Wait, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa. No way, dude. You need, like, an exterminator or something. It won't be hard, I promise. You took out that one so easily. There's probably only three or four more lurking down that slide. I said no, man. Find someone else. I'm not going down there. Hmph. So be it then. I had really high hopes for you, Jackie. Review your resume personally. We haven't got the motivation to work at Fizzle. Maybe I should ask Avi to consider your to reconsider your position here.
Wait!
Yes? I'll do it. I'll go down there and take a look. Oh, excellent. I knew I saw the spark in you, Jackie. Come back and see me as soon as you've cleared out all those monsters. Oh, and don't take too long down there. Stand up is in 15 minutes. Give me the bone club. I have the bone. I hope you guys like my epic voice acting as well. Stapler. Oops. This is so weird. This is such a peculiar game. Can I just break everything? I think I can. Why is this game so weird? Empty heart. Stay invisible for much longer after being hit. Heart, please. Yes, I can. Yes! Nice. Awesome. Kill, kill, kill. 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 I love murder. Murder is my second favorite thing. What is my first favorite thing? Probably women. Hang on, as well, Max, whatever he's called, said that there was only three or four down here, which is just clearly a lie. No, I'm gonna die. Murder, kill, yes. Excellent. Uh-oh. Regarding the unacceptably long bathroom breaks taken by contractors, from now on, all toilet seats will be angled at 45 degrees to encourage... I smell something. I smell... A productivity blocker. Hey, you the boss around here? I got sent down here to let you know you guys really aren't supposed to be. We have no time for holdups, not at this stage of the job. Eliminate this blocker, contractors, and then we will resume our daily sync-up. Do not try to sneak away to the bathroom after the battle, or I will know. Yeah? Why are there children? Kill the children! Kill! Oh, I can kill children in this game. This is the best game of all time. I'm also going to die. I'm so dead. Yep, there we go. Awesome. I have a feeling I was supposed to fail there. Thank you everyone for joining me for our daily stand-up. You told us it was mandatory. Thank you, Swamp. First things first, I'd like to introduce you to our new intern. Everyone put your hands together for Jacqueline Fiasco. I'm here. Am I late? A new hire? Jeez, the budget's tight enough as it is. I do believe Miss Fiasco is unpaid, Tappy. Oh, thank God. Jacqueline, why don't you break the ice by telling us a bit about yourself? Start with your name, your favourite flavour of Fizzle, and your deepest, most passionate live stream. You just told us her name. What's Swamp's name? Be cool, Kara. I don't know. My favourite Fizzle flavour is, I guess... apricot. I dream one day of having health insurance. Oh-ho, a bold flavour, I like already. Jackie is here for a... what was he at for again? Marketing. A marketing internship. Who's she interning for, then? I thought Avi took care of all our marketing. Try to be more open-minded, Kara. Obstinance equals obsolescence. Or something. Obsolescence. Just because all of our advertising and PR is handled by a cutting-edge neural network doesn't mean that there isn't room for human touch here and there. Well said, sir. Fern, what's obstinance? As for her specific duties, I'm sure Avi can... or Avi or something can come up with something. Until then, think of Jackie like our own little office assistant. If you need a helping hand with anything, don't be afraid to ask her. I must admit... I can't speak today, man. I must admit, it would be splendid to have someone to test my newest flavours out on. And I could always use a second pair of eyes on the company finances. Whatever. I guess I'm on board. The less we have to rely on machines around here, the better. You mean I even get to tell it what to do? Score! Swamp's gonna hit on me. Nice to meet you, everyone. That's the welcoming team I know and love. That's the welcoming team I know and love. And speaking of which, how about we close out this stand-up with our company chant? They have a chant? That's so rad. Fantastic idea, sir. I think I remember it. Ahem. What do we make? Fizzle! What can it do? Replace breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Why do we make it? Come on, guys, you know this one. It's to make the world a better place. Oh, indeed, how could I forget? They usually get it right. It's a Monday, you understand. We're like family around here. You'll see soon enough, Jackie. I can't wait! Why did she have that voice? Well, that concludes our daily stand-up. Have a great work day, everyone. Jackie, stay after the meeting. We need to discuss our little goblin problem. How about I don't stay? What? I can crawl? I'm on top of the table now. Excellent. I don't know how I did that. Deal with that little monster issue, and I promise we'll have you writing social media posts faster than you can hit the dabs. That's so edgy and cool! I get the reference. I was alive in the year 2017. Usually now it's flossing, Fortnite dances, or saying racist slurs. Come on, let me kill him. Can't kill him, that's really upsetting. Eclair. Rarf! Rarf! Rarf, rarf! Why did... Jacqueline, you're insane. You're the programmer here? Lead engineer. You're like computers then. Who told you that? I can't say that because I'm child friendly. I'll kick their buttocks. Alright. A Felix Cube? That's like... PewDiePie. I don't know. Employee kiosk. Skill? I don't have any skills. Nice. I've just got a cactus. I've literally just got a cactus. Right, okay, nice. Oh! Okay, nice. There goes me cactus. Come here, I've got a cactus I want to show you. Cactus! Of course it broke immediately. You! Stop! 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 Back off, pal! Oh my god. Oh my god! Jacqueline needs to be stopped. Don't kill me! If you kill me, I will kill you! What is this? Nice. What a job switch. What was that? I'm so confused. The what? The Skelly Caster? Oh my god. Enter. Whee! Nice, I'm on the second stage now. This is gonna be a long video. Right, go. I don't care about anything here, just go. He's got a car. He's got a cat. Stop! Leave me alone! What? How did it break? I love killing children in this game. But you do, like, sell stuff here, right? In a sense. But the price may be harsher than currency. Oh, it's like that episode of Rick and Morty where the devil sells stuff with curses. I get it. I get the reference. What? I don't know what I just did. Can I just take all of them? Nice. I don't know what I've just done, but sick. I've just absolutely nae-naed this guy. Oh my god, I'm going to perish. I'm going to die! Okay, never mind, I'm fine. I think. Am I? Yes, I'm fine. Phew. No, I'm definitely not fine. I'm about to perish. because of this stupid car. Stop! I will blow you up. What's this? Move and attack faster. Small amount of discount of all shots. No. Movement. Thank you. Kill the children! Kill them! All of them! Yes. Excellent. Hi. Stop! No! You've got to be kidding me! Wait, I was still alive? I was still alive? What? I didn't know I was still alive! You've got to be kidding me! No! For God's sake. Well. That's gonna be it. For this episode. Thanks for watching. See ya.